Martin Scorsese had initially offered Harrison Ford the role of Sam Bowden in his remake of Cape Fear. However, Ford was interested in shaking off his hero image and wanted to play the villain Max Cady instead. However, at the time, Robert De Niro had already been cast in the role and wasn't willing to give it up. Scorsese ended up casting Nick Nolte in the role of Sam Bowden instead.